get your pencils ready, we're going to draw a cute little cartoon sheep. Over here on the left-hand side of your page, we're going to draw two eyes. One little eye right here, another little eye right here. Inside those eyes, we're going to draw some dots. One dot here, and another dot right here. Next, we're going to add a curve that connects the two eyes right up here, just like this. Little curved line, just like that. We're going to add a bigger curved line that connects the two eyes down here. It's going to start right over here, and it's going to go down, 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 over, and back up. We're going to add another curved line right down here at the bottom of that curve. And we're going to add two ovals. One little oval here, color it in. One little over here, color that one in. Next, we're going to draw some ears. We're going to draw a curved line out and a curved line back, right from the corner of the eye. Curved line out and a curved line back. Same thing over here, curved line out, then a curved line back. Curved line out and a curved line back. Next, we're going to make some big wavy lines for the body of our sheep. Starting right here at the top of the head, you're just going to make some wavy lines out and down. And right down here at the bottom of the head, some wavy lines, and connect those two. Next, we're going to draw some feet and legs. Two straight lines down, we'll add a leg. A curvy line, we'll add a foot. And we'll connect those and color this all in. That gives your sheep a nice leg and foot. We're going to do the same thing, except with two shorter straight lines over here for his other back foot. So two short lines, then a curved line. And color that all in. There's his back feet. For front feet, we're going to do the same thing. Two straight lines, and a curved line here. Then color it in. And for another front foot, we're going to draw two shorter straight lines. One, two, and a curved line for a foot. Then we're going to color that in. And that, boys and girls, is your little cartoon sheep.